South Korea plans to install additional artificial reefs near the western maritime border with North Korea to stop Chinese boats fishing illegally in Korean waters. The Incheon Metropolitan City government says it will install artificial reefs around the five northwestern border islands in the West Sea. The central government and Incheon have placed about 800 man-made underwater structures in the West Sea since 2013.